It's a 74 and a 69 win. Bishop Mcdevitt officially has punched their ticket as the number two seed in the Philadelphia Catholic League. Joining us now is one of the great guests here on the Voice of Reason, head coach Will Chavis. Will, it's good to see you as always. Congrats on this win, and my friend, you're certainly, again, it's been at least 4 years in the making to go to the at least to the semifinals for the first time in 30 years. Now, it seems like, other than Archbishop Wood, home court advantage really is in your favor. Tell us about what this win means against a tough Roman team today.
Roman is a really good team, talented team. We just continue to work, and we just keep fighting. So that's what we're going to do. That's our motto. That's what we live by. So.
Foul shooting was big down the stretch. 8 of 10, I believe, if not 9 of 11 in the last 2 minutes. Jamil Monago, another big night for him, 20 points. But you really had a big night from Alassane Amadou. Two big threes off the bench for him. What can you say about Double A?
He's developing, and I think he's probably one of the hottest prospects in the area. A lot of people don't know about him, but I think they will pretty soon.
And they've been saying that about Trent Middleton as one of the top freshmen. Robert Smith, another big night for him, including big-time foul shots, but 15 down the stretch. All in all, how proud are you of your team today?
I'm very proud. Those guys deserve it. We had a lot of adversity this year, some injuries in the beginning. They just keep working and keep fighting. So.
I know I should never be joking about this, but you know, every time I see your lovely wife, I always ask, one of her closest friends said, I tell her that I'm available, I can meet at Del Frisco's Steakhouse in Philly, and she keeps saying it's never going to happen. Why is that? I'm dying to know.
I don't know. You got to
ask her. Apparently, I don't have enough friends.
You got to ask her.
Hey, you're again going to start this, I believe, this Friday night on Valentine's Day at home in the PCL. What is the road for you? Are you ready for this opportunity? Because you could be again one win away from going back to the cluster.
Yeah, we just focus on one game at a time and just try to play as hard as we can. That's what we always focus on.
Will, congratulations on this win. Good to see you again, and we'll see you again next weekend on Valentine's Day. Jake Schwartz again here at Cristo Rey with Mcdevitt head coach Will Chavis.